hymns there lived a maiden fair, where all the people loved her, and she was happy there. She used to teach the children in Old Pine Mountain School. They all loved Lura Parsons, who taught the golden rule. One evening she was walking across the mountain way. The birds were sweetly singing, her heart was light and gay. The sun was slowly setting, but Lura did not care. She had no way of knowing that death was drawing near. With murder in his mind, and on her knees he begged him to please not be unkind. But vain were all her pleadings, no mercy could be found. And there on Old Pine Mountain he struck poor Lura down. Next day the people waited, but Lura did not come. They began to wonder if foully had been done. And then the people started to search in all around. And all of them were saying, our Lura must be found. The mountain for Lura all alone, and there they found her lying, her body cold as stone, and all around was sadness for one whose life was lost. They tried to find the villain to make him pay the cost. The grinding wheels of justice moved slowly on their way, and he must face his maker as we will on the day. And those who have not heeded the laws of God and man are sure to learn the meaning of how they're built on sand.